The TSF contains 8.7 million tons of tailings, from which approximately 1.3 million tons of chrome product can be extracted. The tailings will also be retreated to extract PGMs, and the mine has a relatively new chrome spirals plant. The concentrator is currently being recommissioned, and the instrumentation is being upgraded and standardized with Booysendal North Mine. It is expected that hydro mining and processing of the tailings will begin next month and will continue through to December 2019. Apart from the compelling economics of this project, a key objective is to ensure that the concentrator is fully commissioned and optimized ahead of the run-of-mine feed from the Booysendal South mining project.